Things have changed a lot around the world with this current situation. And it's easy to see we won't ever fully go back to the way we were before. But you know what? As a society, we never go back. We always change, adapt, and move forward. So it's our role to do the same. We need to adapt and change to keep up with the changing world. And one of the key things we need to do is learning how to sell remotely. So if you're making the transition from in-person offline sales to remote online sales, you might be thinking it's not as easy as in-person sales. And you're right, it's not as easy. Remote selling is very different from traditional selling. But when you learn how to do virtual selling effectively, you'll find that you can close more deals in less time. You'll save travel time, waiting time, and your sales presentations will be more efficient and effective. When it comes to virtual selling, you may find that when you're selling remotely, that there is an information gap. Less information is transmitted. We used to be able to see a lot of things happening, like body language and facial expressions. Now, we need to be able to address these gaps. Fortunately, the good news is there are ways to address the gaps. So here at SoCo, we've been selling and training remotely for over 10 years because we've always dealt with geographically dispersed sales teams. So a lot of our selling and training has always happened virtually. Now we can see that the future of sales is online and the trend is here to stay. In this course, we're going to be looking at how to build trust when selling remotely, software and hardware tech tools that you need for remote selling, as well as how to run an effective remote sales meeting. To be honest, once you master remote selling, you might not want to go back to in-person selling. I invite you to join us inside SoCo Academy and join our brand new virtual selling course to start evolving your online sales presentations.